Welcome guys in our next video. In today's video, you may look forward to incredible recipe. Patrick is our head chef today. I have asked Patrick if he could show you some sweet recipe that he actually does at home, and he still is gaining a lot of muscle mass, so we can all get inspired with this recipe.
Hello guys, I show you today my recipe. I cook this every one per month. This is a curd cake.
Curd cake. All right, so something like cottage cheese cake, sweet version of it.
Yes.
Okay, so I can see we have, what ingredients do we have here?
We need 2 eggs, 4 eggs, 2 low-fat cottage cheese and 2 normal cottage cheese.
Normal, like more hard cottage cheese, like this is more liquid. This is more liquid.
And 1 Greece yogurt.
Greek yogurt.
1 cacao and 1 pudding. We need
pudding, cacao. Oh my god, it was open actually.
Oh.
Never mind, we keep going.
What
is in this bowl?
Yeah, it is artificial sweetener, for example, xylitol or stevia.
Or stevia, okay. And so the sugar without calories.
Yes, without calories.
Okay, baking paper, some bowls. I suppose we're gonna mix ingredients together in it. Let's get started. All right, okay. Patrick, let's do it.
Now we're starting to prepare our oven. And we set up at 180 degrees. Now we prepare 2 cottage cheese with liquid form. 1 and 2.
Alright Patrick, I think I'm gonna assist you a little bit.
Okay,
so
thank you.
Guys, make sure you're gonna take out everything.
Edit 1 grease. Super.
All of it contains a lot of protein, so make sure you're gonna get out all of it. Don't leave anything behind. You're a professional. I can see it.
And now we added hard form of cottage cheese. 1
yes.
And 2. Simple and easy. This cake have got many proteins and low sugar. Now we mix it together with mixer. Now we added pudding, vanilla pudding. When we added pudding to the bowl, we need mix it. Okay, we are done. Now is the first step, and we added eggs.
Okay, so I'm gonna help you with eggs. We're gonna put 4 eggs together inside and 1 at a time. So now you placed first one. You have to mix it again.
Yes.
Stir it.
Mix it again.
Okay. And what do you need?
Another
fork?
Eggs and another eggs and another eggs.
Can we just by fork? Or do I have to mix it with mixer?
Fork.
Okay, just tell me when do you want me to crack the second one?
I tell you.
That looks really good.
Now. Thank you, bro.
I chose the easy job. Here's the hard one. Do you have to mix it hard or with loft?
Loft.
So guys, mix it with loft.
Another eggs. Okay, thank you. And the last eggs, come on. Yeah, okay.
Experiences. Did you see those experiences?
And now we mix it again.
Okay, do you need me or can I go behind the camera now?
Go behind the camera. Thank you for your help. Okay guys, we are nearly done and now we mix it again. Okay guys, now we are added sweeteners based at your taste. And mix it again. Okay guys, remember we need a low calorie sugar, or for example xylitol or stevia or any flavor drops, and taste it. A little bit more. It's okay, fine. Now we are done with added sugar, and now we must put a half to the second bowl. because we need to add cacao to the second bowl. Okay guys, now we put 2 or 3 full spoons cacao to the second bowl and mix it again. Now we prepare the baking form and the baking paper. Now we prepare 2 bowls, one bowl with vanilla and one bowl with chocolate, and now we make layers. Now we start with vanilla layer. And now we add cacao. Now we are ready for baking. Okay guys, now we baking to 180 degrees for 20 minutes, and after 20 minutes we need lower to 150 degrees and baking another 30 minutes. See you then.
Okay guys, so Patrick is done with baking, and behind this towel there is no only Patrick, as surprise, but also his cake, which you can show us. Nice! Patrick, it looks really, really delicious. Cake looks brilliant, as you guys can see. So now, also on this YouTube channel, you can get another great recipe for such cake. I believe it's also tasty. Is it tasty?
Mm-hmm.
So Patrick says it's tasty and he believes to it, so you should definitely try it out. And if you do appreciate Patrick's effort that he shared his secret recipe for these guns with you guys, smash the like button, subscribe to this YouTube channel if you want to become part of this fitness family where Patrick belongs as well. And I believe see you in the next one. Bye.